June was the lobster shell. I dug by hand a haven that hid me well beneath the sand. The wide windy waves washed in, but I stayed dry. The great breakers broke again as I nodded off inside. And then, when the empress ran aground and my eyes turned blue and green, I heard a gorgeous sound, and that's when it became a dream. When the sky fell in, when the hurricanes came for me, I could finally crash again, and that's how I became the sea. I wrenched the engines off.